I thought the same thing. You know, I didn't start smoking pot until about 5 years ago. I thought pot made you stupid. You know, I bought into it just as much as anybody did. I realized when I was like 30 years old that I was tricked. I was like, you gotta be fucking kidding me. In 10,000 years of known use of marijuana, there's never been a single death attributed to marijuana. There's 400,000 deaths in America alone every year that are directly attributed to tobacco. The people that have personality problems and the people that are going to be lazy and going to lose their job, they're going to lose their job anyway. They're not losing their job because of marijuana. That's just a lie.
People say, well, you can abuse marijuana. Well, shit, you can abuse cheeseburgers too. You know, you don't go around closing Burger King because you can abuse something.
I can take a fucking fork and jam it in my eyeballs. That mean forks should be illegal? You know, I could jump off a bridge. Should we outlaw bridges? Let's nerf the world.
Strengthens organized crime, without a doubt, because you have to be a criminal to sell it. It's just, it's that simple.
If people do drugs and they commit crimes around those drugs, they should in fact be punished. But you can't punish someone for something that hurts no one. It's real simple. You put your loafers on, you put your black socks on, you get in your car, you have your briefcase, you say hi to your neighbors, he mows his lawn just like you do, and things keep moving along in the same direction they always have been. That's why marijuana laws exist.
You have private prisons? What the fuck is that? How did that happen?
How can you profit over people going to jail? That's scary. That's a bad, bad sign. Our society is in deep, deep, deep trouble if nobody's looking into that. They're corporations, and corporations, everybody knows, it's like that diffusion of responsibility thing. There's so many people working for corporations that they lose their humanity.
Why did the government actually grow marijuana? I mean, the government has had marijuana programs that existed since the 70s.
How many people in this country alone are addicted to antidepressants? How many people who are on antidepressants really have imbalances, and how many of them just got off of a bad relationship and they're depressed?
Spokesmen for giant special interest groups, whether those special interest groups be law enforcement, or whether they're private prisons, or whether they're pharmaceutical companies, or whether they're oil companies.
We have spokesmen for gigantic corporations that are trying to calm us and get us to press the right button in the voting booth.
You can eat hemp seeds, and it contains all the essential amino acids and fatty acids. It makes fuel. You can make biodiesel out of it.
As far as human beings are concerned, it's probably one of the most useful plants ever, if not the most useful plant ever. And it's illegal.
There's a great quote that life is a tragedy to those who feel and a comedy to those who think. And if you are a thinker and you look at the marijuana situation and you're not laughing, you're fucking dumb.
There's a movement in this country, and some people have more faith in it than I do. Maybe from hosting Fear Factor all those years, I've lost my faith in human beings and their intelligence.
Smoke weed every day.